taking some criminal down. Criminal tried to hit me. It was less than 1 second, he was down. And no resisting at all. Next, we look at the crossbow, so-called crossbow. Very often it looks like this. No good look if you are really hitting hard. So if it comes with speed and force, then I have the same way that I got with this block. I have to have the same power here in the crossbow. And there's at least one technique to do it. So I changed my legs. I took my drop, my body power with this. And I'm blocking with this side and here. Because if I'm hitting here, it goes around. No good business. But this is securing if there comes another. There's at least something in front. Yep. Yeah.
Bruce Lee noise?
Come here. Closer. Now, while he's down there, I keep my there and there, they are like this. Because if I'm standing like this, I have a bad balance. If I can push me down. Even without. Standing like this. Okay, once more.